Variables named using CamelCase have the first word of the name written in lowercase, and each new word after that is capitalized. It's called CamelCase because when it was originally written as a camel case, the capital C's look like the humps of a camel. iPhone and eBay are the real-world examples of CamelCase. Check out the link in the description if you want to know more.